I am persuaded that neither life nor death, nor angels, nor principalities, nor things present, nor things to come, nor powers, nor height, nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God in Christ Jesus, our Lord. Separate us from the love of God in Christ Jesus, our Lord. Our Lord.